আসসালামু আলাইকুম রাহমাতুল্লাহ। ডিয়ার অডিয়েন্স, ইনশাআল্লাহ ইন দিস মোমেন্ট উই উইল লিসেন এ ইংলিশ ডায়ালগ বিটুইন টু স্টুডেন্ট অফ মারকাজুল ইসলামিয়া সালাফি ইন ক্লাস ফোর। দ্য ওয়ান পার্টিসিপেট আর তানজিমুল ইসলাম অ্যান্ড সেকেন্ড মুত্তাকিন ইসলাম। ইনশাআল্লাহ ইন দিস মোমেন্ট উই উইল লিসেন a English dialogue between two students of Markazul Islami As-Salafi in class, from class 4.
Assalamu alaikum, I am Taj.
Wa alaikum assalam, I am Muttaqin.
What are you reading in?
I read in Al-Markazul Islami As-Salafi, and you?
I also read in the same institution.
Why have you got admit here?
I got admit here because it is a central education institution of Ahle Hadith Andolan Bangladesh. And you?
I got admitted here because both general and madrasa education are taught here.
The Holy Quran and the authentic Hadith are included as compulsory in every class.
Not only that, we are also taught pure Aqidahs by our qualified teacher.
Do you know why our institution stands first every year?
Yes, I do. Because we have a skilled governing body led by Professor Dr. Asadullah Al-Ghalib, Amir Ahle Hadith Andolan Bangladesh.
Do you attend madrasa from your home?
No, I attend madrasa from our madrasa residential hall.
That's good, because some of our respected teacher take care of us in the hall.
Finally, our madrasa turns us into an asset for the country.
No more today. See you again, inshallah.
Okay, assalamu alaikum. Jazakallah khair.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.